I request Pradeep sir, CFO, Sookshmas e-learning private limited to speak a few words.
Teachers and students for providing Sookshma this opportunity. As a professional, I want to share my experience. One thing, a student who has started his learning is a, this is the age where you start learning, and each day count for them. Everything cannot be learnt in one day. It's a process. Till you are in the profession, you have to keep learning. So this 4 years of time, whatever is there, is a big time. Each day, little bit of learning, addition from your college, will help you after 4 years with a abundant knowledge, which can be used as a tool for your progress. Teachers, professors cannot teach everything with their limited time. Since I am a professional, I know each day half an hour or 1 hour additional learning will give you a great knowledge after 3 or 4 years. This is called accumulation of knowledge. So I tell every student to learn new thing which will help you in your career. You cannot tell teachers to teach everything in the class. They can provide you a, what you say, roadmap, or they can guide you, that's all. Because they have very limited time. You cannot say that you will learn within 1 hour or 2 hour, whatever they teach, that will be the maximum. That is a, only a path for you, that's all. They can guide you. There will be an additional thing which you can learn. So please use this social media for learning. Each sharing your knowledge, asking questions to others, read articles. If you share your article, it will be helpful. Or your professors or anybody can share their knowledge, which they cannot explain in the class, can be shared through here. And student can follow. They can read in their spare time. So I suggest every student to learn new thing every day. It will help your career. That's all. Thank you.